You see the difference there? Look at that. We're going to go 1, 3, and 4. And then you're going to go down lower, midsection. There you go. You see what I'm saying?
What do you guys have? You guys got this call.
There you go.
Yeah.
Now you know the downbeat's not going to work. It's going to be late.
No, I was going to
have you're going to do it, you got to drop.
Yeah.
You got to squat.
I've got to see if you can do it. That looks to me not be the biggest thing for you guys.
Yeah. Always turn your wrist. Cutting edge up, cutting edge down. Well, my bad. 1, 3, 4.
That's good. That's a good eye. Yeah, good eye.
What?
So you had a good guy.
It's like I felt like a hook on my face, you know.
1, 3, 4.
It's okay.
Yeah, that's my dad always said make it work.
Just call it. What I did was just call it. Call it. Say, hey,
there you go.
You guys need to show up.
You're right. Crash on that fucking hand right there.
But give him at least 2 weeks.
Because he's going to come over this way.
Okay.
So I would do it picking, right? So in picking earlier, that's what's going to happen.
Did they not do that?
You got to check the hand, not the wrist.
No shopping because I'm bored.
There you go, right there.